my channel. Welcome back to Vlog Wednesday 17. I just woke up. Yeah, I was on FaceTime with my friends last night. It was lit. So yeah, and today my sister is coming home. Whoop whoop. So yeah, I'm probably gonna make coffee and then probably get dressed because I'm still in my sleepy clues. So yeah, I'll pick up the camera and a couple minutes.
So this is my outfit for today. This is just a Moncler shirt. Well, it's not a sweatshirt, it's a sweater. It's a Christmas sweater from Moncler. It says Moncler State, MSU, MSU, MSU. My sister actually goes to MSU. So, it's a Christmas sweater. And it's almost Christmas, so I thought, why not wear it today? Because, you know, just for the spirit. My hair is in a bun. I'm going to put it probably in a ponytail. Probably, I don't know. But my leggings are from Nike. They're the pink ones, because I have white ones of these, but yeah. And I'm just wearing my slippers for now, because I don't know what shoes I'm gonna wear, either my Vans or my boots. Probably my boots, because it is raining outside and I don't want to get my Vans wet, because you know. But I'm probably gonna wear my Uggs today, so yeah. So here's another view of my CD. And my phone case on my phone is a spec phone case that my friend got me for my birthday. So yeah, and I'll see you guys later. Peace. So hey guys, I'm just picking up the camera now and I'm about to make coffee. I already put the water in and also the coffee grinds. So I'm gonna hit start. And yeah, so I'll see you guys when it's done brewing. I just have my white Starbucks cup, and inside of here I just poured my coffee creamer. This is the one that I used today. It's the sugar-free pumpkin spice from Coffee Mate. It looks so pretty. The packaging is so pretty. But yeah, so then I'm going to add the coffee in. I also have this napkin here, because my coffee pot tends to leak a little bit. So that's why I have a napkin here. So if I spill, if it spills anything, it gets on the towel, not on my countertop, and stains it. So I'm just going to pour it in. That should be good. Yeah, see, it's leaking, and it's leaking on the towel, not on my countertop. So yeah, this is my coffee for today. And I'll pick up the camera later. I filmed some clips of me picking her up from school. She's officially done for the semester. Whoop whoop. And then we went to the mall. We got Starbucks. Yeah. And then I just came home and I'm chilling with my dog, Darcy, and I put my Christmas lights up just to get into the spirit of Christmas. And yeah. So I just want to say thank you guys so much for watching this video. Hope you guys like this video. Make sure you give this video a big thumbs up. Also, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you tap the bell so you get the notification that I posted a new video slash vlog. Because it is almost Christmas. It's insane. Tee-hee. It's almost Christmas. Oh my god. I need to start doing Christmas shopping, but I have done Christmas shopping. I need to get like two more things for my family.
So, yeah. So, thank you guys so much for watching this video, vlog, as I said. But make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you tap the bell so you get the notification that I posted a new vlog. And I'll see you guys tomorrow, Vlogmas Day 18. Oh my god, Vlogmas is almost over. No! But I'll see you guys tomorrow.